Alrighty, so heat. Just these bastards. I've already got two on the ground. Just using this point up here, swinging them around, but this one comes a little bit further this way and over the pool and that, so I've set up a second rope which Christian's gonna hold for me. Basically, as I cut it and peel it around, we're gonna lower it gently into that yellow so it doesn't just swing, come hurtling in there, and we've got to end up picking up sticks over the other side of the fence. So just like that.
Thank you. Alrighty, so get ready, turn your volume up, and just listen to this next little interaction for a second.
much wider than that.
With modern engineering and computers, etc., they can't make a piece of steel do what a tree can do, grow and handle like that. A tree can have more pressure, much more than a steel can do.
Yeah, Scotty, I think this is like a pretty good sort of one of those hazards of working like trees growing on rock shelves, eh? Look at that. That's fucking, that did let go and it was hanging out real far over this way too. Nearly got me.